Put your hands together once again for McCracken County High School.